A Russian Ilyushin Il-76 military transport plane crashed near the Ukrainian border on Wednesday, and state news agency RIA quoted the defense ministry as saying it was carrying 65 Ukrainian prisoners of war to be exchanged for Russian captives. The plane was carrying 74 people, including 6 crew and 3 guards, when it crashed. RIA cited the defense ministry as saying there was no immediate information on the cause.
Лянь прямо на вас. Охренеть!